Metro and his bitch going brave.
What's good, man? It's your boys, Anna Reaction. Oh, back with another video, man. Today we got YNJ, Austin Powers. My man YNJ going up, bro. He going crazy. He doing songs like Yachty, Uzi. You know what I'm saying? But he going up for real, for real. I've been watching YNJ since Coochie Man. You know what I'm saying? That reaction got like 1K views, or it's about to hit 1K soon. You know what I'm saying? So go run that up. You know what I'm saying? But before we get into this video, bro, don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Don't forget to share with your mom, your sister, y'all, your uncle, everybody. If you're an upcoming artist, you want to react to your songs, bro, I got you. I link is going to be in the description. But without any further ado, man, y'all already know. Let's get into this shit, man.
I just hit the road with some dog and brought food back. Hit the road with some shh and brought blues back. Walked in with a suit and tie, they think blues back. On the road high as hell, like I flew back. I can't wait to make it out the hood, I'ma move back. Walking with the city on my foot, I got a bruise back. Nigga had a gun, but it jammed, he can't shoot back.
The thing I could say about YNJ, like BFB the Pac-Man, is like they be actually making me laugh. And Sada Baby too. Sada Baby making me laugh in his raps too. I think that's a new era, bro. Even like Castle Quan and TJX6, they make me laugh in their songs too. I think that's starting to be like a new thing. So it's like rap is starting to get like comedy-ish type rap, but it's still like hard at the same time. Like I said that before, but I think that's honestly where rap is going now. You know what I'm saying? They had a little scam rap era, and then they had, you know what I'm saying? Now they got the little comedy rap going on now. So it's like, bro, I don't know what's next. You know what I'm saying? I want to see what's next, but we're going to get back into this video, man. This beat is cold.
Bitch out my class, they think school bad. How the fuck you think with no ass?
Smooth
back. How the fuck you think with no ass? You got a smooth back. I be out in Cali in the... I be out in Cali in December, they think
she got a smooth back.
Austin Powers, all I wanted was my groove back. I put you on your feet. All I wanted was my shoes back. All I wanted was my blues. All I wanted was my blues. At the crib because he do too much. Custo almost dropped dead, say she ooh too much. I can tell the way she throwing ass, she got a dookie butt. Bitch walking with her cat out with the cooch.
See, bro, like he talking about a smooth back, dookie butt, like, bro, that's fun, like, bro, that's funny to me, like, cause it's like he's being serious, like he actually rapping this stuff. This is not like a joke, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's actually how he be rapping, so it's funny. Like, BFB the Pac-Man be saying like funny stuff like that too. So this is what I'm talking about, bro. Like, they just got like, I don't know. I think it's just a new thing, a new wave, I guess, like a new trend. I wonder what's gonna be next though, for real, because there's a lot of stuff going on in the rap industry right now, like a lot of trends running around and stuff like that. So I'm interested in seeing what's next, bro. You know what I'm saying? I just.
Bitch, you gotta let my nigga hit you. That's my coochie friend. Bitch been sitting in the sun too long, she got a coochie tan. Bitch blow air bubbles out her cash, she got a coochie fan. I can see your pussy through your leggings, that's a coochie skin. Damn. Oh, that was your bitch, them I didn't know. I was high off lean, left her at the stove. Cooking in the kitchen, left it on the stove.
This beat hard though, baby.
Bitch, I'm next up, trying to steal my flow. Cornerback your bitch, I'll steal your hoe. Oh, that was your bitch, but she still my hoe. Ay. Let me fuck your face, I can feel your throat. Ay. I just see this bitch.
It's like, bro, like all the flows that's in the rap industry right now. Like, you got the Uzi flow, then you got Playboi Carti, then you got the DaBaby flow, you got the Son of Four Vegas flow, you got all type of flows, like TJX6, Cashapp Quan flow. All these different rappers got different flows, bro. You got the Drake flow, you know what I'm saying? All these different rappers and singers got different flows. So it must be hard to make up your own flow. You got all these people that you could copycat, but you choose to make your own flow. Like, that must be hard. Like, I don't know. Like, if I was a rapper, bro, I don't think I could make up my own flow. Like, because it's just, like, it's too many flows out there to just make one up. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know what I'm saying? So, like, it must take time to find your own flow. Like, something that's, like, yours. Like, something that you created. Like, YNJ, this is his flow. Like, nobody else raps like this. You know what I'm saying? Like, so that's tough. You know what I'm saying? But I guess that takes talent, you know what I'm saying? And like hard work, which is good. But we're gonna finish this reaction though.
Still don't know. Put some water on the plant, but it still ain't grow. My new bitch cold as hell, but it still ain't snow. I just blew like 50,000, but I still ain't broke. Which one of these hoes I'm about to fuck? No, I still don't know. Which one of these hoes I'm about to fuck right after my show? Which one of these hoes I don't know? I don't need no. I don't need no. I don't need no.
this song, this beat is hard, bro. Well, man, that's the end of that vid, man. That was YNJ, Austin Powers. Y'all already know, man. I gotta give my man YNJ a solid 10, bro. I've been rocking with him since Coochie Man, you know what I'm saying? I've been doing mad reactions to him. If y'all look at my videos, I got a lot of YNJ reactions, a lot of features from him, too. But if you made it to the end of this video, bro, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. And don't forget to share with your mom, your sister, your aunt, your uncle, everybody. Show my vid some love, bro. And if you upcoming artist want to react to your songs, link is gonna be in the description, my G. But y'all already know, man. It's Aiden Reacts, and I'm out. Peace.